That was a 360 with a shotgun getting him on Nuketown 2025. Please like, favorite, and subscribe. See you guys next time.